She's now completed her first year at Columbia.